All right. So let's just make sure, if you're going to fucking give me a movie, thank you for the tier 3 sub, by the way. It has to be on this website. So that's step one. And then I'll watch a trailer. So any recommendations, any good movies out there? No Prime, unlucky. Where's my coffee, man? SpongeBob? Oh, you guys are just looking at that shit down there. Inside. It's not here. See what I'm saying? This kind of sucks. Tomorrow War. The Tomorrow War? What is this? But I guess I could. What is this?
Yo, what up, guys?
Oh my god.
Making this quick tutorial to show you a free stream.
Who's this guy?
Okay, none of you are my child. Has anyone seen Miri?
But it's the guy from The Office.
Have you watched The Descent on Amazon and Monkers?
We are fighting a war 30 years in the future.
Is this a joke?
Our enemy is not human. We need you to fight.
You got drafted.
I will be back.
Why is this happening? No, he won't. He's dead. Deferment.
And the veterans' deferment.
If I don't go, they're going to draft you in my place. But if something does happen to me, you and Miri will be taken care of.
If something happens to you, Dan, 70% of draftees do not return.
Sometimes a man does what's best for his family, not himself.
Move your shirt, please.
What's this for?
It's just a test.
Oh, a seatbelt. Was it a driving test? No, you don't have jokes in the future?
This device facilitates your jump to and from the future war.
1 minute to jump.
Oh, here, buddy.
Take that. You just flip it around like that.
How are you so calm?
Long story.
Yeah, ex-military?
Yeah. Kind of a short story, I guess.
3, 2, 1.
Wait, so they go in the future?
11 months' time, all human beings in the future will be wiped from the face of the Earth. Unless you help us.
Blah, 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 blah.
I was trying to save my daughter.
Wait, I feel like I've seen the movie, though.
If I gotta save the world to save her, then I'm gonna do it.
Right?
This is the end. The human species will disappear from the face of the Earth. We are literally living on borrowed time.
There's still a chance.
Wait, that's a Dead by Daylight.
So we gotta fight.
Well, it's nice knowing you.
Wub, wub. Oh, wait. Well, that's there. So someone recommended The Descent. Oh, this looks bloody. 2005? Oh, let's go. These are prime years, man.
Now just give me a smile.
Gino, are you sure we're going the right way?
I've never been lost in my life.
They're all dead. I can already tell.
There's only one way out of this chamber, and that's down the pipe.
Oh, no.
I can't breathe.
Look, Sarah, you have to calm down. I'm coming back.
I'm so, okay? I already hate it. Steph.
Okay, move. Now! Now! This is not good, guys.
Can we get out of here?
Which way?
I don't know.
Saw what?
I don't think I saw someone. I saw someone.
No,
you heard something and you saw what you wanted to see. It's the dark. It plays tricks on people.
Ah!
Please.
Is there anybody?
But that just abruptly ended. Wait, that looks good. I could totally watch The Descent. Wait, is that... Oh, did I even check here, though? Oh, no, please. Oh, let's go. Thank God, that was scary. The Descent. That's a possibility. Fuck it, let's see what else y'all got. Thank you, Grant. Dexter does. Anius Lowell. Ben1603. I don't even care if it's not good. Like, bad movies are fun, in a way, so... Someone said The Wailing. Aight. Five years ago. Okay. A Korean thriller? Wait, this could be sick. Koreans make amazing movies.
이렇게 소문이 받아온 말이오? 무슨 이유가 있는 거요? 이유가... 자꾸 동네에서 사람 죽어나가는 거요. 그 구멍이랑 뭔 연관이 있는 거요. 싹 다 그 양반이 오래 생긴 일들라뇨.
이거 다 뭔 일이다 이거래.
여기서 다 죽었는데.
직접 본 거야?
한번 봤지.
맞는가?
이 뭐가 이제 이거 뭐야 이거?
나왔다.
하나 며칠 전에 만나면 안 되는 것을 만난 적 있지.
아내가 그곳을 건드려 그랬어.
Bro, what?
똑같아 증상이. 사람들. 그놈이 자꾸 눈에 빼는 것은 그놈이 자꾸 찾아가고 빼는 것이라. 피를 말려 죽이려고.
그놈은 그냥 미끼를 던져본 것이고. 아내 딸내미는 그곳을 확 물어본 것이오.
내 눈깔로 직접 봐야 쓰겄다.
Intense, dude. Looks like a legitimate movie. I feel like I'd rather watch The Descent if I had to pick one of the two, though. So I go Descent first. But this looks good. Not gonna say it doesn't. Oh, man. Take Shelter.
Check out the Duncan Jones movie Moon.
Duncan Jones. Oh, Moon? I've seen that. That's the indie movie with, like... I don't want to spoil stuff. But I think I know what you're talking about. Let me just type in Moon trailer and double check.
The Lighthouse from 2019 is a good / bad movie. Will Neff certified.
Bro, that was the last movie we watched on this stream. As we watched it. Was it something about beans? Dropped your beans. I've seen it. Hereditary? Oh, geez. Yeah, Pluto. So I'm doing like an arcade IRL stream today. I think it's me, Nick Malena. I think Russell and Alinity are both down too. We're going to an arcade. I don't know if I can watch a movie tonight, but I am going to look up trailers at the
very
least.
Not a thriller, but Whiplash is a really good and funny movie on Prime. The
I've
actor
seen
who played J. Jonah Jameson is the main antagonist.
I know who the fuck.
Watch this video from 1 minute to 2 minutes because trailer has Dmuka.
I've seen Whiplash. I think most people have. It's a good movie. Pandorum. I don't know what it is about Pandorum. Fuck, it's not even on this list. But every time I'm like with a bunch of friends and we're all trying to like watch a movie, I always recommend Pandorum. That's like one of my go-tos. I don't know why. It's just a fun movie. But yeah, I've seen it like 50 times. Yes, Pluto, we already know. Tucker and Dale versus Evil. The fuck? It sounds
Check
so cheesy.
Out Big Trouble in Little China.
Not there. Nope. Not there. Kung Fu Hustle. That's another movie I bring up.
I second Fuck. Hereditary. Scary as shit.
I've seen it. You know, I actually griefed my whole family. It was Christmas Eve, and we're all trying to watch like a movie before Christmas. I recommended Hereditary. It was a fucking, it was not wholesome. It was such a bad play. I ruined Christmas. I didn't know. I thought it was a family movie. I ruined it. My bad. Okay. Midsummer. I've seen that on stream. Edge of Tomorrow with Tom Cruise. That's not even on here. Knives Out is a fucking great movie.
If you want to be scare aroused, Descent still better toe.
Yeah, it's like Descent just seems like a fucking play, bro. All these girls are gonna die. You cannot change. They're literally all dead. Except maybe one girl gets out. Yeah, that's cliche. They're all gonna die, but the main character. Fuck, that's especially a 2005 horror movie. Don't spoil anything, by the way. Don't actually. I'm just guessing.
Have you seen A Quiet Place? It's such a scary fucking movie.
Yes, I have. Aren't they coming out with a second Quiet Place? It's not on here, so I can't watch it anyways. Wait, isn't that supposed to be out? It's out? Fuck, I need to watch that shit. Dang. Cabin in the Woods.
The Changeling 1980.
Cabin in the Woods isn't on here. On top of that, dude, I recommend this movie all the time to like groups of friends. Like, hey, we're trying to watch a movie. Hey, you guys ever seen Cabin in the Woods? They're always like, I literally recommended it actually 2 days ago at Ms. Kim's house.
Hilariously bad. You have to watch it.
Everyone said it sucked. I'm like, what? I don't remember it being bad. I remember it being kind of funny and fun. But I don't know.
The Taking of Deborah Logan.
Deborah, who the fuck? Let's just type in Deborah. There it is. Yo, that bitch is scary looking. All right.
Prometheus.
Mm-mm-mm.
73 Apple, take one, Mark.
The story of Alzheimer's is never about one person. My PhD thief. I'm gonna start again.
What an idiot.
You wanna keep the house? You need to sacrifice.
You talk to me about sacrifice?
Hey.
Ma! They want to make a movie about me.
Yes. We will live and document our subject's physical and mental degradation over the course of 2 months.
Feels bad. Got Donald Kong Pao into the first. Trust me.
Okay, good. I'm not interested in being exploited.
Sarah mentioned that Deb's been sleepwalking pretty bad. So let's set up surveillance cams.
The New Guy's a really stupid movie. Aww. I watch all the time.
He really gave us all quite a fright with your late night gardening.
This is not normal sleepwalking. You should come see this. It's not good, Doc.
Do you remember a man named Henri Desjardins went missing 30 years ago?
I tried to wash you in the river, you know.
How lost you become?
That woman is crazy.
The notion of spiritual parasites does exist.
What the fuck? Jeez Louise. at the picture. What the fuck? Dude, that looked kind of creepy. Descent looks better. But I want to put
If you like
taking of,
on, then also check out Sunshine 2007 and Event Horizon 1997.
I have seen both of those. Sunshine is great. I love it. Event Horizon is also very good. Turbo is a great movie. Turbo.
Boss level decent movie will be a relatable lol.
Okay. Ex Machina. Yo, y'all are, okay, there's two types of movies I'm down to watch on stream, all right? I'm looking for a movie that's like a horror, but also got some PvP. Like, oh, shit, like, she's dead. Oh, she's dead. I'm talking like a little horror movie with people dying and shit, right?
One on the
not like,
actually, Monkers, also check out Blade Runner 2049.
Like, a lot of the horror movies nowadays, it's just like no one dies, like, there's no gore. Like, I need some gore and some death, you know, that's just gotta be happening. Or I'll watch a funny movie. I'm not watching anything else. Anything in between, it's not happening. I'm not looking for some serious toned movie with like, man, this lighting is really good. What a great shot. You know, I'm not trying to like fucking, you know, leave a Yelp review. See what I'm saying?
Annihilation is a great
you understand
sci-fi
you get it,
horror
right?
movie.
Yeah, please, Broken Light. Annihilation's a great size. I've seen it. Is it even on here? It's not even on here. Unlucky. Jeez Louise. Kung Fu. I wish they had Kung Fu Hustle on here, man. That movie is so good. I love Kung Fu Hustle. Don't. I can't breathe or type. Don't Breathe is on here. Or not on here. Unlucky.
Hell
they got
House
Splinter.
LLC is fun and campy. I love it.
I wonder if Splinter is good. I've never seen it. 47 Meters Down is also on hither. Come to Daddy? What the fuck is Come to Daddy? Leave No Trace? I'm just looking at the recommendos.
Okay, fuck so it. The Monkey King has a shitload of gore is fucking hilarious and bad. Oh just God. Watch the trailer, you goon.
Well, it's not even on here, bro. Don't call me a goon. Wait, is the movie Goon on here? Pretty sure. Dang it. All right. The monkey.
The heathens on a stack, bro. FRFR, I promise.
I'll watch the trailer anyways. Stop talking to me. Hang on. This is 7 years ago. But it's the guy from League of Legends. Bro, what? What are the music? Bro, what? Going on. Shit, it's in 3D. I wish I actually would love to watch that on stream.
We should watch the live action Dragon Ball movie that we're not supposed to talk about.
Oh no, is that on here? It's not. Man, they don't have a lot of fucking options, dude. Like, usually when I look something on up on Amazon, it's always there. Like, Amazon Video, it's always there. But it never pops up in the watch party section. It annoys the hell out of me. Cube? Not on here. I've seen Cube, but I'm okay with rewatching if I think it's fun on stream. Megan is missing? Nope.
Watch Fear Street. It's a three-part horror movie close to Scream with how trash it is.
Not on here.
Netflix original, though.
Fear Street? Not on here. Shutter Island? Like, a Shutter Island is like a serious-toned movie. I'm just trying to, like a group of people, bad killer person, like, yo, that bitch is dead, this guy's gonna die. Like, I it's more fun. Like, way more fun than,
paintball,
like...
Paintball perfect for what you want.
It's not on here. Evil Dead. Dude, what the fuck is going on? It's got Resident Evil. Oh, my Lanta. Oh, my God. Predator 2, Shaun of
Don't
the
Breathe
Dead.
2 is coming to theaters in August.
Nope. Nice. Rush Hour. Oh, my God. If they have Rush Hour, I swear to God. Fuck, man. They don't have anything. All they got is SpongeBob. Wrong Turn. Nope. What is Unhinged? Why do I keep saying that? I misspelled Unhinged, but who cares?
Hobo with a shotgun would be right up your alley, too.
Oh, man.
Wait, is this a clip? Unhinged trailer number one. Okay, this is a trailer. All right.
Go!
Karen, bitch!
The night comes for us if you want something crazy.
DMCA. Scared. Terrified of music. The Ringer? I'm gonna see if The Ringer's on here.
Serenity 2005 is great, everyone should watch.
Serenity 2005? I got Serenity 2019. Wait, Among Us? Oh no, it's gonna be so hard to find the trailer for the movie. Wait, 8 months ago, is this it? Hold on. No way. I still wanna watch this either way. Wait, they're taking control. It's obviously just taken from, like, other movies. God.
Some points.
Yeah, I've seen Brightburn. Okay, hold on. Among Us trailer. How do I? Can I click it here and see the trailer? Is that pot? Where the Among Us?
Dude, what about the director's cut of Alien 1979?
Well, hold on, fuck. Where's the fucking trailer? 6.1 out of. Out of 10 on IMDb, that's actually not bad.
Search up Guns Akimbo.
I've seen it. Shush. Let me drag this back on.
What do I do? Leak, leak, leak. Well, unlucky. It is what it is. So what do I do? Train to Busan? We've already watched it on stream. Haunted House? The Wailing? Death Proof. Okay, hold on. I really want to see the trailer for Among Us. I just don't know how to find it because there's so many YouTubers that play Among Us. Unironically. Like, movie trailer. Oh my God. Dude, these people fucking hate this game. The people that actually made this movie.
I saw someone in chat recommend Velocity Pasta. Please fucking God, let's watch that.
What'd you just say? I don't know what that is. It's Gods Among Us. Oh, Gods Among Us. They fucked up, man. I didn't even see the Gods part.
Hell House LLC?
Dude, it doesn't even matter, man. I cannot be bothered. Oh my God. I give up. I really do. All right, what the heck? Have you never heard of IMDb for trailers? I'm stupid. Train to Busan, already seen it. Silence of the Lambs, nope. Snowpiercer? Snowpiercer is a really good movie. Not Piercer. Piercer. Is it even on here? I don't think it is. Unlucky.
Please watch the trailer for Hobo with a Shotgun. Also Donna Wall.
Oh, shit. 2011? It's a very interesting title for a movie. 10 years ago. Oh, no. I'm pretty sure I'm just going to watch The Descent.
I used to be like you.
Someone's saying, wait, 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 wait. Don't. Why am I waiting? Oh, is there TOS on this motherfucker? Red band equals nudity. Where the fuck did you get red? Wait, where's the red band at?
Guns Akimbo has Harry Potter with guns bolted to his hands.
Oh, during the... Oh, this. Dude, I almost got owned. Green band is for all audiences. Red band is for mature. Dang. Wait, I can't even watch the trailer? Hold on, maybe there's...
Yo, what up, guys?
I'm so tired of this guy.
Show you, for you streamers that usually are in TeamSpeak, and...
Hello, Jude, this is me. I know I'm annoyed. It's weird right now, but I know you're watching. Will you marry me?
The fuck? All right. How much longer till I fucking leave? I got like 2 hours almost. So I gotta fucking fill up an hour and a half of my time before I can leave. Holy crap.
What about Silence of the Lambs? Has enough gore for sure long.
Not even on here. Unlucky. It's not even gore that I'm looking for. I'm just kind of like... I just know there's a lot of horror movies where no one dies. And it's just like, it's... I don't know how else to describe it. Like, but it's like, it's a really good movie.
Like The Conjuring, for example. I guess The Conjuring would be great to watch on stream. Do they even have that on here? Fuck. I hate that. Midsommar. Watch Midsommar. I already did. We've already watched that. Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Oh my god.
Have you never heard of IMDb for trailers?
So far, The Descent is still my top pick. Like, this is such a good movie. I'm just down to watch it, man. But I still enjoy watching trailers. I just don't think y'all are going to beat it. Just letting you know. It's just so unlikely going to happen.
Is Hardcore Henry available? Here is the trailer.
Hardcore Henry? Isn't this like the first person thing? No, it's not. So people are linking me Toonami TV. I understand, like, Toonami. I just don't know how the fuck it works. I gotta work on setting it up, I guess. They got Dodgeball on here? Oh my god.
Old boy, but the old Korean one, not the shitty remake.
Alright, this is one of the comedies. We're gonna have our comedy section. Nobody makes me bleed my own blood.
If you're open to shows, The Boys not season here. 2 is out.
No, I'm not doing that. Jackie Brown, I don't know what that is. Nightcrawler? Isn't this like the guy? No. Zodiac. The fuck? I know there's like Resident Evil. These movies are so bad. I love them. I'd watch it. I haven't seen this shit in forever. I'm putting it under comedy, by the way. Hereditary, already seen that. The Collector.
Hey, Jude, will you marry me too?
What is The Collector about? Dude, I hate this. Whoa, what a
nice quick tutorial to show you.
Every time I accidentally do it, I fucking cement this. It's like the video that comes up. Yo, what's up, guys? Wait. Full movie. What the fuck? That ain't right.
Alien, the first one, easy clap.
This is a 4.5 minute video. This is too much. All right, let's just watch this one. Green Band. I'm happy with this, right?
We all know you're gonna pick Descent anyway. Please just start it so that we can finish the movie, please, Mr. Teacher.
We're not watching a movie before the arcade, man. It's not happening. I'm watching it tonight, maybe. I'm not even guaranteed gonna watch this shit. This might be next week, straight up. I hope you guys realize I'm just watching trailers for funsies right now.
Skimmed through it. It's red band for blood, gore, and language.
I don't trust you.
The Crazies is great. Watch this horror movie as above, so below. 2014 at least. Look at the trailer.
DMCA. Aight. The Collector.
Watch The Thing, Soda. It's a classic.
Seen it. And it's also probably not even on here. Nope, it's not. Tomorrow War is poggers. House of 1,000 Corpses. Oh my gosh. Give me some fucking funny movies, man. Apocalypto! This movie's good.
putting it down there. Just randomly just popped up. Shit.
Hunger 2009 horror.
Watch the trailer. What is it? All right. The only downside is you have to, it's subtitles. Like, I don't mind reading subtitles, but sometimes I'm just not in the fucking mood to. It is a subtitle reading movie. That is the big downside of it. I don't know what the fuck. Okay, that was. I don't know what the fuck that was.
Original Jumanji.
Preggers. This shit's weird.
If you watch the second movie towards the UK version, trust me, it is way better than the American version. If you've seen it, you know.
This movie's got some intense PvP. And PvE.
Have you
garbage
seen
trailer.
You stare at goats? It's on Amazon and is quite funny.
Okay, what'd you just say? Men who stare at goats? No. I have never seen The Men Who Stare at Goats.
How about The Thing by John Carpenter?
Is this actually the trailer?
My name is Bob Wilton. I'm a journalist. I've been investigating...
I'm scared. Yo, DMCA? I can't tell.
Story about a classified government program. So what you're saying is that you were a psychic spy.
A Jedi warrior.
I'd heard that the U.S. government was training psychic soldiers and that Lynn Cassidy was the best of the best.
I've been reactivated. I'm on a mission.
I could come. Lynn's story was unbelievable, crazy, and completely true.
We have to dream a new America that no longer has an exploitative view of everyone.
You will be a psychic weapon.
Feel it, yes! You must create warrior monks who can pass through walls and see into the future.
Congratulations, Scotty. Sorry it doesn't work out between you two.
What are you doing? Cloud bursting. Keeps me in shape. And it's gone.
Jeez, you had like the whole desert to drive in, Lynn.
Please, please. Thank you for picking us up.
How are we gonna stop them? They've got guns.
We're Jedi. We don't fight with guns, we fight with our mind.
Holy.
I'm terrified. So they're Jedi warriors in like the army? That could be fun. But Dodgeball's funnier. I put it down here.
Hey, boss man, try Deep Rising 1998.
Deep Rising? What is that? Nope. Unforge. Kung Pao. Hot Fuzz. Oh, I've seen Hot Fuzz. Wait, is it on here, though?
Hell House LLC is pretty goog.
Nope. I keep checking there, but I shouldn't. Oh, shit. Hell House LLC.
Next week, like Red Dead, right?
Trailer.
Copium.
Yeah. Official horror trailer. All right, red or green? There's no band. Wait, there's no band. I'm scared. Uh-oh. What does that mean?
Watch the movie Sun 2021.
I don't like opening Amazon on stream because it leaks things, and that's, I don't like that. Pluto said it's fine. Okay. Did he though?
House of Wax scuffed horror movie from ages.
What'd you say, bitch? Hold on. Pluto says, by the way, I've seen Hell House.
Have you seen Don't Breathe or
He's never seen. Okay. There's no nudity in the movie, so the trailer's fine. Poggers? This looks awful.
What happened that night at the Abaddon Hotel?
Do check out Porky's. That shit is hysterical.
What is that? It's everything. Sarah, have you watched those?
No.
So you have no idea what's on them.
How beautiful is this?
Hell House.
Oh my god. Title drop.
Wait. There it is.
Here we go.
Oh god.
What was that?
I don't know.
You have heard the rumors.
The fuck is what?
I don't know.
I was literally on the edge of my seat. Webwombat.com.
You have heard the rumors about this.
There are no rumors about this place. No rumors. We talked about this.
It's supposed to be haunted.
All right, dude, lock me in.
Sick.
Hold it.
Godspeed.
Hey, man. How many freaks did we have? Are you sure?
Let me out! Let me out, Tony!
It was when we started sleeping there that things started to change.
You're that right. It's crazy. I'm telling you, we have to call it off right now.
Shush.
No business being here. Alex is more confident than ever.
I think we're next.
Go back up.
Okay. Okay. I don't know. What the fuck? Tropic Thunder. Oh shit! They got this on here too. But Dodgeball's better. I know they're both good, but Dodgeball's better. It just is. Wait, I'm just gonna look at this. Your Highness, Brad Status, Escape and Evasion. But how are these recommendations? Who the fuck is Chuck? The Mentalist, Escape. Okay. 9 hour rainstorm for sleep, black screen. How is that recommended? What's going on here?
Why is this on Amazon?
For Comedy Snatch or Tropic Thunder?
Snatch? No. Willy's Wonderland? I've seen that with some friends. That shit's hilarious. It's not on here, though.
The Lighthouse is pretty poggers.
If I get the... y'all gotta stop donating recommendations, by the way. Y'all just have to stop. People are recommending the Zodiac. All right, let me look at the YouTube video for this. I'm about to just, like, play a game, because I'm kind of... Ooh. I like this actor, BTW. There's no band, I'm scared.
Thanks, killing turkey that kills people.
Dear editor, this is the murderer of the two teenagers last Christmas at Lake Herman and the girl on the 4th
Sherlock
of July.
Holmes!
I want you to print this cipher on the front page of your paper. He wants his code in the afternoon edition.
Ray Smith, don't you have my cartoon to finish?
The Zodiac Killer has come to San Francisco.
Another letter.
School children make nice targets.
He gave himself a name.
Greek, Morse code, astrological signs. This guy's used them all.
I like killing people because man is the most dangerous animal of all.
How does one do that?
I like puzzles. I do them a lot.
Got any hard suspects?
About 90 an hour. I'm up to around 500.
You got four crime scenes, not a single really usable print. You can't think of this case in normal police terms.
He's breaking the pattern.
Vanna said you were a cartoonist.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing at the gun range?
I just want to help.
What are you, some kind of Boy Scout?
Eagle Scout, actually. First class.
Well, I've been thinking.
Oh, God, save us all.
There's no evidence, Robert.
What do you mean there's no evidence? You have him seen with the ciphers, the military boot prints, the bloody knife.
All circumstantial.
Why do you need to do this?
Because nobody else will.
Dave, you made a mistake!
Jennifer's get away from the window.
Oh, are you okay?
No.
Why'd you do it? You put your face out there for him to see.
Hello? Who is this?
Zodiac was my job. It's not yours.
He's still out there, Dave.
Killing is his compulsion. It drives him. It's in his blood.
Jeez.
What?
Squirrels.
This is the Zodiac speaking.
I have a gun.
I can give you a lift to the service station.
Do you always go around helping people in the night?
Nice.
I'm not the Zodiac. And if I was, I certainly wouldn't tell you.
Are you sure there's nobody else in the house?
Interesting. Tropic Thunder is good. Thanks for donating that. That means a lot. Wait, did I just get owned by DMCA?
Check
I was spaced out watching the trailer.
Field Lane.
Dude, this is so hard to stream this shit. Cloverfield Lane? Wow. Nope.
It's G heard you like gore pussy. Watch Overlord.
Seen it. Battle Royale. Oh, fuck. But there's actually a movie just called Battle Royale? The fuck? Ugh. There's no Kung Fu Hustle, Big Sag. That's where the... That's the original? Oh. That's where the name Battle Royale even came from. Is it actually started with that movie? Actually?
Check out The Green Room, It's a Horror with Patrick Stewart.
Okay. Hang on. Green Zone? That's almost Green Room. Clown? Not here. Big Sag. Killer Sofa? Hang on. Yo, is this red? I don't know. I can't tell if, like, this is a red band. Can I watch this shit?
Yeah.
I have a delivery for Francesca Morton.
Hey, there's blood here.
That recliner almost chopped my mate's finger off.
He keeps Look saying the recliner is possessed.
It's Australian.
I really don't know what's gotten in there.
Fuck it. Oh. Oh God. I don't know if I can actually watch all that. That's scary.
Try guns akimbo.
Guns akimbo. It's on hither. This looks stupid though. Someone said afflicted.
How oh, come it's on no here. One recommended Mars Attack or Paul or even American
Yo,
Buy?
What up, guys? I'm making this quick tutorial to show you. For
Have you seen La Toucan has arrived?
Shush, no, I haven't.
I'm Cliff Rose. And I'm Derek Lee, and tomorrow we're going on a year-long trip around the world!
We're going to film the entire thing. We're going to post it online as a travel blog. It's going to be epic.
What the WTF?
Oh my God, Derek! Oh my God! Get in the ambulance, Cliff! We gotta get out of here!
You are under arrest.
Fermo! Fermo! Let's go!
I don't want to stop the truck.
You're freaking me out right now. Just stop!
Who powers?
We should be at the hospital.
There is nothing they can do.
Let's just go home.
No, we're not going home. We're not going anywhere.
Enough!
I have no idea what's going on with Derek.
Okay, I am at 60 kilometers an hour.
But what he did should be impossible.
Invincible will change your life.
Derek, how do you think this happened?
I don't know. I need to find Audrey. It starts with her.
Nice. No, I'm not going to watch this. Invincible is overrated. Invincible, invincible. Shut the fuck up. All you need to quiet yourself. Chronicle is like, is that the dudes who like get mind powers? Yeah. This is a good movie. I like this. Unlucky. Sharknado, ooh. I'd rather watch Dodge. Oh my God, they actually have Sharknado. I'm not watching this. It's not actually happening, bro.
Watch Argo, it's with Ben Affleck or Overlord. Also good movie.
Nope. Unlucky. Wait, I just saw Jack Frost. Checking it? Oh, God. 9 years ago.
Once upon a time, in the town of Medford, there lived a man named Jack Frost.
Happy holidays! You guys are great!
I think it's the wrong one. Aha! Okay,
trailer
let's
for
stop.
Grave encounters, he'll bring back the Your House Burned Down meta. Try me, I dare you.
Shush. A lot of you are recommending, like, Overlord, Overlord. I've already responded to that. Watch fucking Mama. Shush. I'm tired of having to respond to the same questions. Tropic Thunder, it's literally on my notepad, motherfucker. What is Grave Encounters?
Hey, Soda, have you seen D's Nuts?
Oh, God. Nope. 47 meters down, uncaged. the fuck? Trailer. I need to see that little band. Where's the band, man? I'm scared without it nowadays.
Show you guys what I found.
Watch Swiss Army Man.
That's a shark tooth.
Uh-huh.
Oh, is he gonna give me the band? Oh.
I am going to take you to a place that no tourist would ever find in a million years. Chance of a lifetime.
Hey, they said my name. They're dead.
It's Mayan. They made human sacrifices here.
Ah! There's something there.
They're dead. That looks kind of stupid. Huh. What about the reef? Curse of the Mayans, the abyss? Oh, wait, do they have the mist on here? Hold on, let me look up mist. Nope, they don't. Big Sag. That sucks. Catacombs. They don't have a lot, man. This is hard. What the fuck do Nick and Lane get? As soon as Nick and Lane are home, we can go out.
I need to charge my phone, though. So let me go plug it in. Unplug my headset, too. Hang on. Where's my phone charger?
Hey Chance, could you please check out Porky's?
Porky's? Oh boy. 1982? What the fuck? Green Band, Poggers. People are saying, wait, wait, wait. But it's Green Band. Green Band might be okay, but this movie is literally just nudity. Oh, okay, so we skipped that then. Oh, I'm looking at all the fucking recommendations. Yeah, I can tell. This is all porn. Are those supposed to, like, basketball boobies? Huh. Unlucky. You guys really want me to check out the Abyss trailer? All right. Water tentacle. The fuck?
It began 2 years ago in an unfinished nuclear power plant. It became one of the most challenging motion pictures ever made.
I'm sorry, I'm ruining the trailer, but I, whenever I hear that voice, all I can think about is Little Tortilla Boy. Hold on.
What a bitch.
Stop, god damn it. I love this shit.
Go and watch American Justice.
Have you heard that guy's voice on that weird guy?
Are you ready? One man, one decision, one desire.
I met the movie previews guy in real life. He really talks like that. I met him. He was doing like a Brady Bunch commercial early morning radio. I walked in there. He's like,
this summer has Brady written all over it. Hi, Pablo. Come on in here. My-
There was a space movie in 1990.
Morgan Freeman, Keanu Reeves. They knew too much. We know too much. They went too far.
We went too far. He said we went too far, man. Why did we go too far?
With that voice, he can take any topic, regardless what it is, and make it cool.
In the city, you must fight to survive. He sold tortillas on the corner. And the mob wanted in.
I don't know who this guy is, but I want him and his tortillas. I want to attack!
He had one chance, and his chance was to fight back Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Listen to me. These are my tortillas, and I'm not going to get them out here. You have to get out of here. They're trying to kill you. Get out! Get out!
Double the action. Triple the excitement.
Get down!
More the excitement.
Get down again!
They didn't know who he was.
Mijito, who are those men who came here? What did they want? Listen to me, Karina. You have to get out of here. They're trying to take my tip.
One man, one solution. Arnold Schwarzenegger, this summer is... Little Tortilla Boy.
Thank you so much, everybody.
Okay, sorry.
And on August 9th, the most original adventure of the summer will begin at theaters everywhere. From James Cameron, the writer and director of The Terminator and Aliens, comes the...
Okay, this is the weird-ass trailer, man. They're like... Showing behind the scenes.
Horror, horror, soda, check the trailer for As Above, So Below. It is a spiritual successor to The Descent.
Horror, horror, horror. Literally called horror over and over again. Well, bro, it... Oh. As Above, So Below. Okay, As Above, So Below. It just doesn't give me shit, bro. Wait, first of all, is it even worth... Oh. I'm fucking dumb and fat. Okay, well, you're still getting kind of griefed out there, bro. Sorry. Like I said, I'm not watching this movie anytime soon. If I'm going to watch it tonight, it's going to be after I go to the arcade. But I'm just checking out trailers, just seeing like if there's any movies I haven't heard of.
Exam is poggers.
Poggers? Wait, you got my attention, bro. They don't, though. Playful kiss? Huh. A lot of seasons. Event Horizon. Nope. Man, y'all gotta fucking somehow figure out how to get more shit on here. Like, I swear to God, every single movie I ever type into Amazon Video, it's just there. Like, I get it. I'm stupid. Sorry. A lot of times I type in a movie, it's like I have to pay for the movie individually. These are like Amazon Video comes with it free. I'm stupid. My bad. Or like Prime Video. It's big. Yeah, big difference. That's why. The Jack in the Box. John Tucker Must Die. I think I looked that up earlier. Yeah, Unforge.
Check out The Autopsy of Jane Doe.
Seen it. But I'll look it up. Not here. Unforge. Dude, nothing's gonna beat The Descent, man. It is what it is. Swiss Army Man. Nope. Hostile. Hostile? Did I type that shit in wrong?
Have you seen The Losers or Don't Breathe?
Yeah, but not The Losers.
Yeah, a lot of you guys are just typing in like, hey, I'm the first person to recommend this like movie. Like, bro, someone typed The Lighthouse again. Someone typed The Collector again. Final Destination Check again. Shudder again. Like, geez Louise. It's just all the same recommendations, y'all. I don't know how to fucking fix that. Should I just go sub-only mode? Oh my god, I think I do. I don't like how fast my chat is. It kind of annoys me. I think I just go sub-only mode. Y'all gotta stop. Sorry. I saw the devil. What is this? Not there. Ooh, Lights Out is on here. Is this the one with the bitch that, like, if the lights are off, she can move or whatever? Yo, this movie had a terrifying intro. Yeah, fuck that shit, bro. Turn it. You're dead. I hate this movie.
Every time I turn off the lights, there's this woman waiting in the shadows.
I see her too. Each one of us is being haunted by this thing.
Mom?
Hey, Martin, what's up? Did we wake you?
What?
A long time ago, I had a friend named Diana. Then something really bad happened to her.
Everyone is afraid of the dark. And that's what she feeds on.
Dungeons and Dragons and Tickles.
Show yourself!
Becca? Are we gonna die?
Yeah, I've seen this movie before in theaters. The first half is great. And then it's like one of the, it's like the Jaws strategy, right? It's like Jaws was so great because you rarely ever saw the shark. That's why it was so good. But it's like, I saw this bitch. It's like, as I saw more and more of it, it's like, yeah, you're not a scary bitch. That's how I felt. But I'll totally watch it. Like, it's fun either way. I'm not too picky. I like queuing things up. So I'll put it on the notepad of like, oh, it's there and it's ready to go. Knives Out. I like Knives Out too. I've already seen it, so it's kind of spoiled for me, but it's still really fun on stream. I have to like not spoil stuff though by talking. Check out REC. Okay, I don't know. Unforge. Unlucky. Not there. Grudge? Ooh. Wait, we got the original Grudge in this bitch?
Chance you missed my Dono checkout Knives Out.
They got the ring on here? Oh, man. Check out Knives Out. Okay, I'll check it out, bro. Thanks for the money. Dog Soldier's not on here. Reign of Fire. I think I watched this at some point. Like 3 years ago. It's about dragons, right?
Watch the trailer for Bad Ben 2016. The effects will blow you away.
Bro, what is this? 5 FPS? 2084 AD. Wait, what? Okay, this looks a little better, I think. Okay, I don't think I've seen this.
A creature has been awakened that has lain dormant for millions of years.
This fucking voice!
A species older than the dinosaurs.
Yeah, so tortillas in the corner.
Than anything we could have imagined.
How did they go from 1 to 1 million in less than a year?
Highly evolved.
They have great vision in the day. They have even better vision at night.
All right, I'll watch this. Rain of Fire. Fuck it. This is on here. Oh, Nick and Lanterhome. Nick? Nick? Fuck it. We gotta leave pretty soon. I mean, this
Have
is gonna be the movie
the
notepad.
Goonies? Or maybe Anaconda.
Dude, I hope they have Anaconda on here. Is this I only want to watch the original Anaconda. Hold on. I don't know if that's the original one.
Creepshow 2 is a classic. Excellent horror anthology.
Thought it was just called Anaconda, not The Hunt for the Blood. Okay, The Hunt for the Blood. Oh, this is it. Yeah. Oh my god, I
Check
watched the fuck out of that.
Check out XQC's stream when he's live tonight. XQCL, welcome to the jungle chunk.
Yo, we should just watch Party Felix's stream. That's the sequel? Oh, is it? This isn't the one where we're on the boat and like the bug. You guys know what bug scene I'm talking about? Fuck it, I'll still watch Blood Orchid. This looks shitty enough. But it doesn't have the original. Mega Conda. Piranha. Global Meltdown. Oh, jeez. And then you recommended something else, too. The Goonies. Fuck. They got Sandlot on here? If they have Sandlot, I'm fucking... Aw. Sandlot and Goonies are movies I grew up with, so those are great. Cabin in the Woods. It's not on here. We checked earlier. Unforch. The Clue. Movie called Clue. But Knives Out is really good. We just watched that. It's kind of like that kind of vibe.
Check out Shutter, one of the scariest movies I've ever watched.
Shutter is actually scary. I know the reveal scene kind of creeps you out if you actually sit through the whole thing. Anything Chris Evans. I don't fucking care about Chris Evans. Tickled. All right.
I can't say I've ever interviewed anyone that looks like you before.
Really?
I've made a career out of looking at the weird and bizarre side of life.
It's quite a kick.
So when I discovered a strange video online, I knew I'd found my next story.
CET, competitive endurance tickling group we got here.
Competitive endurance tickling. It was one of the strangest sports I've seen. So I told Jane O'Brien Media I'd like to do an interview. Instead of getting a yes or no, I got this.
Association with a homosexual journalist is not something we will embrace.
Shame on you. You don't gay Kiwis. Regards, Jane O'Brien Media.
It was hard to take the insult seriously, considering the sport did seem slightly gay. This tickling wormhole was getting deeper.
I mean, obviously, it's just for fun.
Is it just for fun? It's tickling.
You know, I was young at the time, didn't think nothing of it. And I was like, $2,000, that's going to be cool.
I mean, imagine being a teenage boy. She would just keep sending them whatever they wanted.
She offered my one buddy a Chevy Cruze and $30,000. The money's endless.
This tickling empire is way bigger than we ever imagined.
They have tickle cells all over the U.S. They're everywhere.
And at some point, these boys say, I'm done. The thing that she hates the most was no. It was like a bomb went off.
Your phone number and your personal information are entirely known and subject to publication on the internet.
All hell broke loose.
All of a sudden, these videos are on YouTube, Vimeo, and every other site you could imagine.
Sending emails to the high school that I coach at.
What do you think your mother's gonna think about this?
We're shooting a documentary.
I understand what you think you're doing.
If you want to stick your head in the glass first, do it.
Jane O'Brien's a ghost.
Okay, let's go.
I'm breathing heavily.
Yes, Sam.
We could hear laughter coming out of the vents.
We've been spotted.
Bro, what?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Tickled? Okay. Alright, let me go see if Nick is ready to go. Like, let's get this going. I'm ready to go.
Check, hey, this is the end.
Nick? I got to message Russell. Hold on. Let me message Russell real quick. Be like, hey, head to our house. All right. Cool. Nick apparently got his ass beat in hockey today. He said Nick is literally getting in the hot tub because he's in so much pain.
Darkness Falls from 2003.
Darkness Falls actually scarred me as a kid. It's not even that scary. Like, I went back and watched it, and it's one of those scary movies where it's like, fuck, this isn't as scary as I remember. But it actually ruined, like, I lost a lot of sleep. The Grudge, Darkness Falls, and The Ring. I feel like everyone's, if you watched The Grudge or The Ring as a kid, it fucking scarred you. I slept in my mom's car because of the movie The Ring. I had a TV in my room because I'm spoiled. I couldn't sleep in my room, though, because of it. I had to sleep in my mom's car. It was brutal. Chocolate. You know what Twitch needs? Twitch, you guys need to make like this little watch party thing that I'm like typing in available to everyone. Maybe not to watch the movie,
look up,
but just so
Hunter
like
from 2010.
Just so people can see what actually works. Troll Hunter sucks. I don't like that. Chocolate trailer. Is this it? 12 years ago? Yeah, it seems like this is it. Just go to Prime Video? I guess you could go to that. Maybe you're right. I might be stupid. But y'all recommend so many movies that just aren't even on the list. Nice. What? Special needs girl. Okay, chocolate. That looks funny. I'd watch it.
Hot Rod.
That's a kung fu movie. Hot Rod? I've seen that a long time ago, and it is on the list. Aight. I gotta stop saying aight. Nice. What else? Now say bet. I'm not doing that. Let's say the underworld. Wait, underworld is like a... Underworld used to be my favorite series for a long time, but then I grew up. That's kind of how I feel about underworld. Kate Beckinsale is also Omega Hot. Thank you for the tier 3 sub. It's still good. I'll still watch it. Underworld Evolution? Which one is... I don't know the names anymore. Oh, this is like the lichens and shit, I'm pretty sure.
Check This Is the End with Seth Rogen.
I've seen it. Not watching that one. Splinter? Didn't I put it on here already? I did not. Let me look up Splinter trailer.
Try the movie Would You Rather.
I already looked that up. Pretty sure. Yeah, unlucky. They're both dead.
I think I'm gonna like camping.
Yeah, if they're going camping, they're gonna die. Yep.
She looks not right.
Well, what do you want to do?
Turn it off.
The amount you spam my bet makes me want to spam the moon remote drop PLS.
Pull over.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, sorry, I didn't...
Kill me. Wesley! Get inside!
What was that?
Away from the glass. It tracks us somehow.
We gotta get out of this gas station.
Wait, wait. Stopped. I think it's gone.
Drop the gun.
You're under arrest.
Get in your car.
There's something out there.
Watch the splinter.
Don't want to stick you.
Yeah.
It's gonna get in here. It's gonna kill it.
Check out Evolution 2001.
That looks alright.
You okay?
Oh no.
Don't touch it.
That was a very shaky camera. I mean, I'll watch it. Splinter. Y'all's recommendations are starting to get real shit. Evolution. Not here. Mm-mm. Hills Have Eyes.
Have you seen Midsommar? Nope. Very good.
Stop recommending Midsommar, man! You're like the 50th person. Stop it. Sinister.
I've seen this. Not that good. Not even on the list. Unfortunate. Hellboy. Ooh. I haven't seen Hellboy in forever. Also, Alien is on here. I haven't seen Alien in forever. What other aliens? Looks like they only have the first one, which is cool. They have Signs? Oh, shit. They got Fight Club? Oh, my God.
Seen Tremors? I think it's on Prime. Cheesy fun horror.
I don't know if they have it. I'm just going to type Trem. I don't know how to spell Tremors. Nope, they don't. Unlucky. Jeepers Creepers. Nope. We need to talk about Kevin. I don't know what that is. Tucker and Dale versus Evil Dink Donk.
Try
hey,
the
Kira,
movie, the Red
I have looked
Redemption.
That. I have looked
it's up. It's an insanely good martial arts movie.
I have looked up that like 15 times. And I keep doing it to get people to shut up, even though I know I already know it's not on here. But you're like a zombie horde. There's no point in even killing the zombies. There's just too many of you. Stop. Guns Akimbo? Holy frick. No way. Oh, man. This looks great. Shush.
There are a few good Kevin Smith comedies on here. Mallrats, Jay and Silent Bob reboot, or Zack and Miri make a porno are all hilarious.
Check phone. I just responded to Russell.
Life from 2017 with Jake Gyllenhaal.
Oh, Life. I think I saw this in theaters. Is it where that creepy ass fucking alien? It's not even here. Lara Croft Tomb Raider. Wait. Oh, this could be sick.
Okay, fine. Check out John Dies at the End.
With Angelina Jolie. Fuck to the yeah, man. No, Gentleman's not on here. He'll never see my message, Sag. All right, Cross Hybrid. I'm going to scroll up. I'm going to find your message, okay, bro? Movie 43.
Maximum Overdrive.
Okay, it's not on the list. Now stop being fucking sad. Your movie's not here. Thanks, Ho Bunny. Wrong Turn. Not on here. Quarantine. Wait, did I misspell quarantine? Core and teen. Yeah, not here.
Splice is fun.
Carriers. Ooh. I think I'm done with trailers. I think I've got plenty enough. Guys, this is like literally, I'm watching one movie a week. Like, I'm chilling.
You. Wrong Turn, Quarantine, Carriers.
Listen, if you guys have recommendations, give them to me another time. The other guys, I mean, I've seen that, bro. All right, I'm closing this. I'm saving this notepad. Get off my screen. Ah. Save. Movie week. Poggers. All right. So, Alinity and Russell are heading over here. Nick has the backpack. He's in the fucking hot tub right now because he's literally dying. And then it's go time. How should I do the arcade? What do we want to do? Do we want to just min-max tickets? I didn't plan on having, like, when I went to the arcade, like, I was planning on kind of keeping it more so low-key, but now it's not going to be low-key. There's a lot of people going to be there. So maybe we do something else. Like, I don't just farm tickets and chill. I know they got like fucking go-karts and laser tag and shit, so is Rob going? I can invite him. I'll ask him. Be like, hey. Hey, going to arcade later if you wanna go. Poggers. Is he even awake? He probably isn't.
Snatch.
Man. No. Jeez Louise.
Are we going too? Yeah, you guys are invited as well. You get to hang out with us at the arcade. We're gonna have a really good time.